Okay, we have some news to share.
Okay, so I've been on a vacation since I've been taking care of my mom for sleep and anxiety. And unfortunately, when it comes to that, it's dehydration. A lot of things that come along with this can really mess with the medication and also make me very sick. And as much as I would love to be here, they're going to have to take me off. So nice to meet you, man. Thank you.
Your story is so touching.
When you watch the show, you don't understand how difficult and how important the survival aspect of this game is. It's brutal, and your ability to survive is reliant on the people around you, and immediately that bonds you so quickly.
Love you, Jackson.
It's a journey that I was absolutely blessed to be able to go on. And I think it makes you stronger and more adaptable to what life will throw at you. So I think even if you don't win $1 million, you've won something that very few people can say they've done. It was a gift.